Good day, students. This is mathematics class for grade 10, chapter 1, Real Numbers. In this video session, let us solve exercise 1.2 of page number 11 of your mathematics textbook. Question number 1. Express each number as a product of its prime factors. So we are given the numbers 140 and 5005. We need to express these numbers as a product of their prime factors. So first let us take number 140. So first let us factorize this number. 270s are 140. 2 3s are 6, 2 5s are 10, 5 7s are 35, and 7 1s are 7. Let us now write the prime factors of 140. It is 2 into 2 into 5 into 7. Here 2 is repeated, isn't it? So we have to write in terms of powers. So it will be 2 to the power 2 into 5 into 7. So number 140 is now expressed as a product of its prime factors. Okay, now let us take the next number, that is 5005. Now let us factorize this number. So let us take table 5. 5 ones are 5, 5 zeros are 0, 5 zeros are 0, 5 ones are 5. So 7 ones are 7. So 3 will remain, 7 fours are 28, 2 will remain, and 7 threes are 21. Next, let us take the 11 table. 11 ones are 11. So 3 will remain, 11 threes are 33. Next is 13 ones are 13. So the prime factors of the number 5005 is 5 into 7 into 11 into 13. So the number 5005 is now expressed as the product of its prime factors.